حاجاتنا فتمسكي بعواه كي لا نغرقا. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين ملا نبي بعد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. قال الله تعالى في كلامه المجيد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ورتل القرآن ترتيلا. قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم خيركم من تعلم القرآن وعلمه. Welcome to Key Factor episode 10. الحمد لله here at the studio. Alhamdulillah, this is blessing. We are here with the contestant from the telephone round and the local regional selection round. Alhamdulillah. We'll be going to the reciters. Alhamdulillah, I've been listening to the tremendous recitation. Today we'll have more reciter, inshallah. Before I go to the reciter, let me introduce our judges tonight. Alhamdulillah, we have very known face to the Key Factor. None other than Sheikh Fakhrul Islam. Assalamu alaikum, Sheikh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa
barakatuh. How are you today?
I'm good, alhamdulillah. How are you?
Alhamdulillah. Inshallah. On his left, we have another known face, none other than Hafiz Nasiruddin. Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi.
How are you, Sheikh?
Alhamdulillah.
Jazakallah khair for your time and effort. May Allah accept all of us.
Barakallah khair.
Here we have audience with the contestant. Assalamu alaikum, everyone. MashaAllah, welcome everyone to the studio, inshallah. We'll be going to the reciters. Before that, let me introduce the rules for the quarterfinal. Alhamdulillah, as you've been listening to the reciters, they will have 3 minutes to recite from their choice. And from the recitation, judges will ask 4 tasweet questions, inshallah. And let's see how far, how can we go, inshallah. Without further delay, let me call upon our first reciter today, who is Hafiz Habib Matlib. If I can request Hafiz Habib Matlib to come to the stage, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, how are you?
Alhamdulillah. You came all the way from Suwandi, right?
Yes.
Okay, mashallah. So you are the first contestant. How do you feel?
I feel quite confident.
Confident, inshallah. Mashallah. We want to see that, inshallah. Okay. If you're ready, you can start your recitation.
Okay. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم كمثل الذين من قبلهم قريبا ذاقوا وبال أمرهم ولهم عذاب أليم كمثل الشيطان إذ قال للإنسان اكفر فلما كفر قال إني بريء منك إني أخاف الله رب العالمين فكان عاقبتهما أنهما في النار خالدين فيها وذلك جزاء الظالمين يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد واتقوا الله إن الله خبير بما تعملون ولا تكونوا كالذين نسوا الله فأنساهم أنفسهم أولئك هم الفاسقون لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم صدق الله مولانا العظيم
ما شاء الله حبيب مطلب جزاك الله خير for your nice recitation by the way are you Hafiz
Yeah, finished 2 years ago.
2 years ago, mashallah. May Allah make you a big qari, inshallah. Before I go to the question, inshallah, Sheikh Fuful, if you can say a few words on his recitation, inshallah.
Beautiful recitation, to be honest, mashallah. Very confident.
Okay.
Very loud and clear recitation. May Allah accept your recitation. Did you do hifz in this country or somewhere else?
No, abroad.
Abroad. Which country was that?
In Bangladesh.
Bangladesh, mashallah.
Jazakallah khair. Wonderful. If I can ask Sheikh Nasiruddin to give him 2 questions, inshallah, on Tazweed.
Okay, Jazakumullah, Habib Matlib, beautiful recitation. Yes, my first question would be, Wal Tang Dur, which rule is happening here?
Yes, Ikhfa Gunna.
Ikhfa, how many letters of Ikhfa are there?
15.
Okay, fine. And my last question would be, could you tell me the letters of Tafkheem?
Tafkheem.
Stella, Musta'aliya.
Yes. Full mouth in English.
Okay. Is it?
Any of the letter you know? Full mouth.
Dad. Dal. Va. Ra.
Okay, no problem.
Okay, JazakAllah.
JazakAllah khair. If I can go to Sheikh Fakul.
Wonderful. Jazakallah khairan. Can you tell me Adhabun Aleem? What's happening on there?
Adhabun Aleem.
Izhar, what is that?
Afternoon Sakin or Tanween, if any of the letters of Izhar come, it's going to be in a clear sound.
What are these letters?
Hamzaha, Ainha, Ghoincha.
Wonderful. Jazakallah khairan. Second question. Ala Jabalin La Ra'aita. Jabalin La Ra'aita. Which rule is that?
It is idgham bila gunna.
Idgham bila gunna. What is this?
After nun sakina tanween, if la or ra comes, it's going to be without a gunna. You have to read it clearly.
Okay. Jazakallah.
Jazakallah khair. Habib Matlib, who do you have with you today?
My parents and my
okay,
brother.
Okay. If I can go to Habib's parents, inshallah, especially his dad. Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam. Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
How do you think? On his recitation?
MashaAllah, he did very well actually.
Okay, have you been practicing that law?
He's actually been practicing for the last 2-3 years.
Okay,
he became Hafiz in Bangladesh when he was age of 10.
MashaAllah.
So actually, at the moment, he's done Tarawih last year in Bangladesh.
Okay.
So every day he's practicing his Quran.
InshaAllah, he has a long way to go, inshaAllah. Please keep supporting him, inshaAllah. We make dua for him, inshaAllah. InshaAllah, JazakAllah khair for your time and effort all the way from Swandi. Barakallah, inshallah. Habib, you can take a seat, inshallah.
Thank
that
you.
Was Habib from Swandi. Jazakallah khair for his nice recitation. Our next reciter today, Faliha Najmi. She is from Kent, inshallah. If I can call upon Faliha Najmi on the stage, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum, Faliha.
Walaikum assalam.
Pull the mic here, inshallah. closer to you.
Pull the mic closer to you.
Yeah, inshallah. How are you today?
Fine, alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah. Are you confident?
Yes.
Let's see, inshallah. When you're ready, you can start your recitation.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم فكيف تتقون إن كفرتم يوما يجعل الولدان شيبا السماء منفطر به كان وعده مفعولا إن هذه تذكرة فمن شاء اتخذ إلى ربه سبيلا إن رب ربك يعلم أنك تقوم أدنى من ثلثي الليل ونصفه من ثلثي الليل ونصفه وثلثه وطائفة من الذين معك والله يقدر يقدر الليل والنهار علم أن لن تحصوه فتاب عليكم فاقرؤوا ما تيسر من القرآن علم أن سيكون منكم مرضى وآخرون يضربون في الأرض يبتغون من فضل الله وآخرون يقاتلون في سبيل الله فاقرؤوا ما تيسر منه وَأَقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَأَقْرِضُوا اللَّهَ قَرْضًا حَسَنًا وَمَا تُقَدِّمُوا لِأَنفُسِكُم مِّنْ خَيْرٍ تَجِدُوهُ عِندَ اللَّهِ هُوَ خَيْرًا وَأَعْظَمَ أَجْرًا وَاسْتَغْفِرُوا اللَّهَ
MashaAllah. How do you feel after that? Good?
Good.
Yeah? MashaAllah. Well done to you. Jazakallah khair. InshaAllah, if I can go to Sheikh Fakul for two questions, inshaAllah.
Wonderful recitation. MashaAllah. Very brave girl. Eh? I was enjoying your recitation. MashaAllah. May Allah make you hafiza and qari'ah. Say ameen. MashaAllah. Wildana Sheba. When you stop on Sheba, which rule is this? If there is no idea, you can say no idea. So we can move on quickly.
No idea.
No problem. Good girl. Jazakillah. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. When I say Rahim, which mud is this?
It's a natural mud.
It's a natural mud. Natural mad. Good girl. Jazakallah khairan.
Inshallah. Then go to Sheikh Nasiruddin.
Finally, I'm beautiful recitation, mashallah. Beautiful. Very confidently done. I was wondering if you could recite like this, but you still got me wrong, mashallah.
Better than expectation.
More than better, mashallah. Okay, my first question would be, which rule is happening on Inna? Inna Rabbaka. Hunna. Okay. And my last question would be, what are the letters for natural mud? You said natural mud.
Meem.
For mud.
Mud.
Dragging.
Stretching.
Stretching.
No idea, no problem. We can move on.
Okay, exactly. Thank you.
Jazakallah khair. Who do you have with you today to support you?
My dad.
My dad. Your dad. Okay, inshallah, if I can go to Faliha's dad, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you? What do you think on her recitation?
Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. I thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving her the opportunity and giving us the opportunity to participate in this beautiful competition. And I pray to Allah that Allah accept the efforts from her. And I pray to Allah that Allah make her a hafisa. And
Ameen,
I pray to Allah that she just is able to recite as beautifully as she can.
Jazakallah khair. May Allah accept all of you. You all came all the way from Kent. May Allah accept your time and effort, inshallah. Keep supporting her, inshallah.
Sure.
Okay, inshallah. Faliha, you can sit down, inshallah. Our next reciter, Ali Farooqi. He's also from Kent. 9 years old, Ali Farooqi. Assalamu alaikum, Ali.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, fine.
Okay. Are you confident?
Yes.
Yeah, inshallah, I want to see that. Okay, when you're ready, you can begin.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه من ربه والمؤمنون كل آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله وقالوا سمعنا وأطعنا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. جزاك الله خير for your nice recitation, confident, calm. May Allah accept your recitation, inshallah. If I can go to Sheikh Nasiruddin for two questions, inshallah. Yes.
Yes, Ali Farooqi, mashallah, beautiful. Very confidently done, mashallah. My first question would be Fansurna. Fansurna, what's happening on the noon? You're not sure?
Not sure.
Good. And can you tell me the letters for mud?
Dal.
See?
Nothing else.
Nothing else. All right. Thank you.
Inshallah, if I can go to Sheikh Fakhrul for another
time. Mashallah, Ali Farooqi. Very nice recitation. Very brave boy. Mashallah. May Allah accept you. May Allah make you great hafiz.
Tell you, he is only 9 years old.
Mashallah. 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 Very confident for your age. Mashallah. Keep it up. Yes? And don't stop unless you become a great hafiz and qari. Say ameen.
Ameen.
Mashallah. Tell me, when you say shaytan, the ta, letter ta, where do you pronounce it from? Which part of the mouth you pronounce it from?
The nose.
It's from your nose, okay. And can you tell me where you pronounce the dal from, letter dal? If you don't know, you will say, no idea, no problem.
No, Jazakallah. No problem, inshallah. No problem. Who do you have with you today?
My mom.
Your mom. If I can go to Ali's mom, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
MashaAllah, he has done good, mashaAllah, very good. What do you think?
Yes, I'm very proud of him, obviously, okay. And I also pray like Allah will make it easy for him to become Hafiz and also in this beautiful deen to make everything easy for him.
Amin ya Rabbal Alamin. Jazakallah khair. Keep practicing, helping him, inshallah. Ali, you can sit down, inshallah. Inshallah. Let's go to our next reciter, who is Mazharul Islam Khan. He is also from Kent. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Mazharul Islam Khan, how are you today?
I'm fine, how are you?
Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Are you confident?
Yes, I'm confident.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Inshallah, I want to see that. Okay. When you're ready, you can start your recitation.
Yeah. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام ميم ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وبالآخرة هم يوقنون أولئك على هدى من ربهم وأولئك هم المفلحون إن الذين كفروا سواء عليهم أأنذرتهم أم لم تنذرهم لا يؤمنون ختم الله على قلوبهم وعلى سمعهم وعلى أبصارهم غشاوة ولهم عذاب عظيم ومن الناس من يقول آمنا بالله وباليوم الآخر ولا هم بالمؤمنين صدق الله العظيم
جزاك الله خير مظهر الإسلام have you memorized whole سورة البقرة
not all of it but just that
oh you have done yeah. ما شاء الله جزاك الله خير are you ready for the question
yes
yeah yep. let's إن شاء الله if I can go to Sheikh Fakul
Jazakallah khairan, Mazharul Islam Khan. Very calm recitation, mashallah. You were very relaxed. I enjoyed that.
Thank you.
Mashallah. Jazakallah khairan. Actually, there was a mistake on the recitation. It should be Wama hum bi mu'minin. Wama hum bi mu'minin. Jazakallah khairan. Can you tell me Mimma, which rule is this?
Is it Idgham Mim Sakin?
Idgham Mim Sakin. Anything else?
Gunna.
If there is any. Gunna. Okay, Jazakallah khairan. Bima unzila. When I carry on bima to unzila, which mad is this?
Ikhfa
mad.
Yeah.
Okay, Jazakallah khairan.
Okay, if we can go to Sheikh Nasir for the question, inshallah.
Mazharul Islam Khan, mashallah. Confidently recited, mashallah. My first question would be, he recited بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله. Which mud is happening there?
Mud. Normal.
Normal. And how many count is that?
4 to 5.
Okay. Jazakumullah. And my last question would be min qablik. Min qablik. What's happening between those both words?
There is qalqalah.
Min qablik. Between min and qa?
No idea.
Okay, Jazakumullah.
No problem, inshallah. Who do you have with you today?
Mom and dad and
okay,
sister.
If I can go to his dad, please. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah. What do you think?
Alhamdulillah, yeah, was good. And
I would like to thank, obviously, Allah, and then thank you, Channel S, for this beautiful opportunity for the children. And obviously, there is some good children, some of them, they're reciting very good.
Okay, inshallah. Inshallah. Keep helping him, inshallah. And we make dua for him, inshallah.
Yeah, please. Yeah, thank you.
Hafiz and Qari, inshallah. Jazakallah khair for your time and effort. Okay, inshallah. Mazharul, you can sit down, inshallah. That was Mazharul Islam Khan, 11 years old from Ashford, Kent, inshallah. Let's go to our next reciter, who is Ibrahim Qazi. If I can call up on Ibrahim Qazi on the stage. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Ibrahim, how are you?
Fine, alhamdulillah.
Yeah? You've been practicing a lot?
Yes.
Yeah? Are you confident today?
Yes.
Inshallah. Say inshallah.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. When you're ready, you can start your recitation.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدن ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا لآبائهم كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا إنا جعلنا ما على الأرض زينة لها لنبلوهم أيهم أحسن عملا وإنا لجاعلون ما عليها صعيدا جرزا أم حسبت أن أصحاب الكهف والرقيم كانوا من آياتنا عجبا إذ أوى الفتية إلى الكهف فقالوا ربنا آتنا من لدنك رحمة وهيئ لنا من أمرنا رشدا صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله. Have you memorized whole Surah Al-Kahf?
No.
No? How many surah do you know by heart?
I'm not sure, but
okay,
I think...
Okay, you're not sure means a lot of surah then. Yeah? Jazakallah khair. I'll accept your recitation, inshallah. If I can go to Sheikh Nasiruddin for two questions, inshallah.
Ibrahim Qazi, before I ask you the question with regards to tajwid, do you read to any ustad, any teacher? Do you have any teacher?
I copy half my imam and half my imam.
Half your imam and half your imam. He has two ustad then.
So he reads to his imam, local imam?
Do you read to your imam?
Yes, I do.
Does it teach you?
Yes.
Okay, that's good.
Okay.
And mommy teaches you as well?
Yes.
MashaAllah.
Both parents, mom and dad.
Oh, MashaAllah.
MashaAllah. You see, never leave our dad because I'll be upset then. Okay. Okay, mashallah. Now let's go to the questions. Ala abdihi al-kitab. Which mud is happening on ala?
Big.
Big? How big?
4 to 5.
Okay. And yubashir al-mu'minina. Yubashir al. That ra, is it, what is it of? Empty mouth, full mouth?
Empty.
Empty mouth.
Yes.
Do you know the rule of that?
No, sorry.
Okay, no need to be sorry. Don't worry. You done good. Jazakallah.
Okay. Jazakallah khair, Sheikh.
Well done, Ibrahim Qazi. MashaAllah, wonderful recitation. I enjoyed your recitation. Very calm. Jazakallah khair. May Allah make you a great Hafiz and Qari.
Inshallah.
Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen.
As usual, I will ask you two questions as well. These are easy questions. Yeah, if you don't know, say. Okay. I don't know. I have no idea. Qayyimal liyunzira. Qayyimal. When you join the mim to lam, which rule is this?
Idgham without. Yes, idgham without. Without gunna.
Well done. MashaAllah. Can you tell me a little bit more explanation about this? What is this?
When the letters lam and ra appear after a noon, sakin, or tanween, then it will be assimilated into the following letter, except without gunna.
Ahsant. Jazakallah khairan. Well done. Second question, linabluwa hum ayyuhum. Hum ayyuhum. So mim and then a. Which rule is this?
I'm not sure, sorry.
No problem. Jazakallah khairan.
Jazakallah khair. Sit down, inshallah. Let me speak to one of your family members. Who is it with you?
My dad and my mom are here.
Okay. Shall I go to his dad?
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalam.
Yeah. How are you?
Alhamdulillah, fine.
MashaAllah. How did you find his recitation?
Alhamdulillah.
Yeah?
I was quite pleased, yeah. Inshallah. He's been practicing. It was nice to see him practicing for the last couple of days. He's working hard, yeah.
May Allah accept your time and effort, inshallah.
And
we make dua for him.
Inshallah.
And make him qari and hafiz, inshallah.
Inshallah. And thanks to the Q-Factor for giving the opportunity.
Barakallah.
And a platform inshallah. To...
Jazakallah khair. May Allah accept your research. Okay. Ibrahim, you can take your seat, inshallah. That was Ibrahim Qazi, 12 years old from Ashford. Let's go to our next reciter, none other than Sa'ad Abu Bakr Al-Nafati. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum
assalam. Inshallah.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Sa'ad Abu Bakr Al-Nafati, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Alhamdulillah. Are you confident? Yeah? Ready
inshallah.
For recitation?
Inshallah.
Yeah? Let's give it a try, inshallah. When you're ready, you can start your recitation.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alif Lam. ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين والذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل عليك وَمَا أُنزِلَ مِن قَبْلِكَ وَبِالْآخِرَةِ هُمْ يُوقِنُونَ أُولَئِكَ عَلَى هُدًى مِن رَبِّهِمْ وَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْمُفْلِحُونَ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا سَوَاءٌ عَلَيْهِمْ أَأَنذَرْتَهُمْ أَمْ لَمْ تُنذِرْهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ قتم الله على قلوبهم وعلى سمعهم وعلى أبصارهم غشاوة ولهم عذاب عظيم ومن الناس من يقولون آمنا بالله وباليوم الآخر وما هم بمؤمنين صدق الله العظيم.
MashaAllah, Jazakallah khair for your recitation. Have you memorized whole Baqarah?
No.
No? Okay, no problem, inshallah.
Say inshallah very soon.
Inshallah very soon.
Inshallah, we make dua for inshallah. Okay, if I can go to Sheikh Nasiruddin for two tasbid questions, inshallah.
Yes, Sa'ad Abu Bakr, mashallah. Alif Lam Mim. Which mud is happening here?
Long mud. Big mud, I mean.
Big mud. What's the difference between long and big?
Big mud is 4 to 5 seconds. Small mud is 2 to 3 seconds.
And the long mud?
Long mud is 4 to 5.
So long and big are the same thing?
No, big is 4 to 5, small is 2 and 3 seconds.
Okay, Jazakumullah. And Hudam mir Rabbihim. Hudam mir Rabbihim. Which rule is happening between those?
I have no idea.
Well done. Okay.
Inshallah. It's good to check for Kulistan.
Jazakallah, Saad, Abu Bakr. May Allah make you better than Abu Bakr Shatri. Say Ameen. Do you know Abu Bakr Shatri? One of the great reciters. Yes, you listen to his recitation from today. Yes, mashallah. Jazakallah khairan. So tell me, Muflihun. You know that ha, letter ha. Where do you pronounce it from? Which part of the mouth?
At the bottom of the mouth.
Bottom of the mouth.
Yeah.
Okay, good boy. Jazakallah. And when you say yunfiqoon, yunfiqoon, is should there be any gunna on the noon? Or shouldn't be gunna?
No.
No gunna. Okay, jazakallah. Ahsant.
Jazakallah khair. Abu Bakr, Saad Abu Bakr. Who do you have with you today?
I came here with my local mosque.
Okay. Can I speak to the chairman of local mosque? Inshallah. Assalamu alaikum. We can pass over the microphone to him, inshallah. You are the mentor for everyone, inshallah. What do you think?
Inshallah, he's done very well and is practicing well with our imam.
Mashallah.
Two imams are here and some our
imam, they help. Imam Asatis and the committee member.
Yeah.
President is here with them, mashallah. Yeah. United, mashallah.
Inshallah, you will be a great Hafiz one day.
Accept your inaiti and your effort, time you are giving with the local community.
Thank you. Give us the opportunity to come here.
Barakallah fik, inshallah. Zakallah khair. Abu Saad, you can sit down, inshallah. Zakallah khair. That was Saad Abu Bakr Al Nafati, 12 years old from Ashford. Zakallah khair, everyone who are watching. Alhamdulillah, we have to go for short break, inshallah. Don't go anywhere. We'll come back after the short break. Until we say, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Ya ummati al-Qur'an, habal najatina, fatamassaki bi'urahu kay la nagraqa.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome back again, Key Factor 5 quarterfinal episode 10. Alhamdulillah, here at the studio, we've been listening to the reciters. Alhamdulillah, there are a couple of nice reciters. The reciters recited, and our hearts was overwhelming and was ujilat. The word Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned in the Quran was melting. Alhamdulillah, this is our blessing, this is our privilege to bring the reciter here at the studio. Alhamdulillah. We'll go to more reciter. Before that, if I can go to our judges to get some feedback on last couple of reciters, inshallah. If I can go to Sheikh Fakhrul, inshallah, if you can say a few words.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Bismillah alhamdulillah. Wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Alhamdulillah, the recitation was overall very good. Children, majority of you were very confident. Your recitation was very calm, and that's what we want. When you sit in front of the camera, we want you to recite how you recite in your classroom or in your houses. You shouldn't feel that the whole world is watching you. Everyone in the UK and Europe, everyone's watching you. You shouldn't feel that. You should feel like it's my normal classroom and I'm just reading. These judges sitting here, presenters sitting here, you shouldn't have no fear. You should think like they are normal teachers, how you have normal teachers in your maktab and masjid madrasas. So alhamdulillah, we found that. The confidence what we were expecting, we found that. Tajweed-wise, alhamdulillah, according to your age, is better, but it needs improvement. So when you go to your madaris, your madrasas, schools, speak to your teachers and say, I want to learn more about tajweed. Like, for example, many brothers and sisters asked you the pronunciation of the letters. Where do you pronounce it from? That's a very important part of Quran, that you know where the letter comes from and you pronounce it properly. Because if you don't know where to pronounce it from, for example, dal and dwad, these both letter in English you will explain to children as D. But it's not actually D. It's completely two different letters. So if children don't know how to pronounce these two letters from their makharij, it's going to be a major error, which is haram. Major error, lahna jali, it's haram and it's mistake, big mistake. But for this age, obviously Allah will forgive it, but you need to learn, you need to improve, inshallah. And I will say keep it up and keep learning, inshallah. You will see, if you stay on the path and if you try hard, Allah will make you successful one day, inshallah.
Jazakallah khair, Sheikh Fukul. If I can ask Ustad Nasir, what is the consequence if the letters doesn't properly pronounce it? What is the, for example, there are some letters, if you don't pronounce properly, the meaning will change. So if you can say a few words, inshallah.
Jazakumullah, Brother Junaid. As Sheikh has explained, for your age, alhamdulillah, you're doing good. Especially the young ones, they blow us away. They recite so confidently. Sometimes seeing these little ones read makes me think, if I'm put into that chair, I wouldn't be able to read like them. So confidently done. So my question you ask is about the consequence. Ustad has already explained. It's called lahne jali, means major error. The slightest change, Arabic language is very sophisticated. The slightest change on the letter can change the entire meaning. For example, say qaf and kaf. Qaf and kaf. In our culture, we call them both kaf. Boro kaf, pseudo kaf. Big kaf, small kaf. We end up calling them both kaf, which is wrong. So say the example, if you say qalbun with a qaf, it means the heart. If you say kalbun with a kaf, it means a dog. You see the comparison. Where is a heart and where is a dog? It doesn't even match. So if we change slightly like this, the meaning changes. And sometimes our salah will get invalid as well. And we'd have to repeat the salah. And if we are not aware of these rules and regulations, we will be performing salah, yet unknowingly our salah is being invalid. So that's why we have to be very careful. You recited at the beginning, وَرَتِّلِ الْقُرْآنَ تَرْتِيلًا. This is an order of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Tajweed isn't an option. It's just not to beautify your recitation, just becoming like Abu Bakr Shatri. There's Abu Bakr here somewhere, yeah? You know, just becoming like Qari Abdul Basit. Be your own self, but read with tajweed. Tajweed and Quran, not two separate things. They are one thing. Tajweed, Quran without tajweed is incorrect. And only tajweed by itself, it doesn't have any value. So both of them combined is the Quran, correct Quran. So we all have to go back home with our asatidah. I know it doesn't come overnight. It's not a one-day job. It takes years. Some cases, it takes years to perfect one's recitation. So what you're doing, I'm not being harsh on you, you're doing fantastically well, but there's a lot of areas for improvement.
Jazakallah khair, Shaykh, Jazakumullah khair. Kind words. I'll come back to you, inshallah. Let's go to our reciter again, inshallah. Let's call upon Maria Akhta from Ashford to the stage, inshallah. She's 9 years old. Assalamu alaikum, Maryam Akhtar.
Walaikum assalam.
How are you?
Good, alhamdulillah.
I can see you are confident. Are you?
Kind
yeah?
Of.
Yeah? Kind of, inshallah. Let's give it a try. Yeah, inshallah. Okay, when you're ready, you can start your recitation.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Inna lil muttaqina mafaza hada'iqa wa a'naba wa kawa'iba atraba wa ka'san dihaqa la yasma'una fiha laghwa wa la kizaba jaza'an min rabbika ata'an hisaba رب السماوات والأرض وما بينهما الرحمن وما بينهما الرحمن لا يملكون منه خطابا يوم يقوم الروح والملائكة صفا والملائكة صفا لا يتكلمون إلا من أذن له الرحمن وقال صوابا ذلك اليوم الحق فمن شاء اتخذ إلى ربه مآبا إنا أنذرناكم عذابا قريبا يوما ينظر المرء ما قدمت يداه ويقول الكافر يا ليتني كنت ترابا.
MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Well done to you. Have you memorized whole juz, Amma?
Yes.
Yeah, how many juz have you memorized?
One.
Okay, MashaAllah. May Allah accept you as a hafiza.
Ameen.
InshaAllah, are you ready for question?
Yes.
Yeah, sure. Let's go, try, inshallah. If I can go to Sheikh Nasiruddin for two questions, inshallah.
Maryam, mashallah. My first question would be, Faman Sha'a. Faman Sha'a.
Ikhfa.
Mashallah, beautiful. How many letters of Ikhfa are there?
15.
You know them as well?
Yeah.
Can you say them?
Ta-tha, jim, ha-kha, da-zal, za-sit. Sin Sheen Sardot Fakof Kaf.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Very good.
Are you still expecting more from her?
No, I'm shocked. I'm shocked. I didn't expect you to say them. Yeah. Even though you gave me one extra in form of Ha, yes? So which group does Ha come from? That's my second question.
Which rule he means?
Which rule? Which rule? The Ikhfa is from Izhar. And how many others, how many siblings does Ha have in Izhar group?
Means how many other letters? What are the other letters?
For Izhar,
yeah.
Hamza, Ha, 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 Ain, Ghain.
MashaAllah, Ahsant.
You deserve 100 out of 100, MashaAllah.
Okay, JazakAllah khair. If I can go to Sheikh Fakul, inshallah.
Wonderful. Maryam Akhtar, very brave. Your recitation, your answers, you're very confident, mashallah. Keep it up, mashallah. And don't stop without becoming a hafiza.
Inshallah.
Entire Quran you will memorize. Say inshallah.
Inshallah.
Mashallah. Can you tell me, صَفَّن لَا يَتَكَلَّمُونَ? You read, صَفَّن لَا يَتَكَلَّمُونَ. Which rule is this?
إِدْغَمْ بَغْنَا.
Wonderful. What is this?
Idgham without gunna.
What is this explanation? What is idgham without gunna?
If there's non sakin or tanween and the letter rolam appears, you have to make it clear without gunna.
You are very good at definition of tajweed, mashallah. Jazakillah khairan. Dhalika al-yawm al-haq. When I say haq, what rule is this? Come on, you did all of them
Qalqala.
What are these letters of Qalqala?
Qaf, Ta, Ba, Jim, Dal.
Qaf, Ta, Ba, Jim, Dal. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Can we all say MashaAllah?
MashaAllah, MashaAllah.
Well done.
Okay, Maryam Akhtar, we have 2 9-year-olds. If I give you option, we have option to take one. Who do you prefer, yourself or other one? The 9-year-old. No?
The other one,
okay, no problem. It's up to judges. I was there. I said we have 2 9-year-olds. If I say we can take 1 9-year-old, whether she or other 9-year-olds.
Take where?
To the next level, if Allah's will. Then she was saying, I'm going to give it to next one.
Oh, but this up to. Allah, that's a great charity. Great sacrifice.
Who do you have with you today to support you here at the studio?
The Imam.
Imam, okay. If I can speak to Imam, inshallah. Okay. Assalamu alaikum. Ustad, what do you think?
Actually, alhamdulillah, as our teacher, I like to thanks for the authority of Channel S and the staff all. And on behalf of her parents, they are very proud of her, Maryam.
You should be proud of her, because you've been teaching her, mashallah.
Next time we want her parents to the studio.
Inshallah.
Jazakallah khair for your hard work.
And her parents told me to make dua, everybody for her, inshallah.
Jazakallah khair. I'll accept you, inshallah. You can take a seat, inshallah. That was Maryam Akhtar, 9 years old, from Ashford. Let's go to our next reciter, inshallah. None other than Hiba Qazi. If I can call upon Hiba Qazi on the stage, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum, Hiba.
Assalamu alaikum, assalam.
How are you?
I'm good, alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah. Are you ready to recite?
Yes.
Yeah, when you're ready, you can start.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فتور ثم ارجع البصر كرتين ينقلب إليك البصر خاسئا وهو حصير ولقد زينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيح وجعلناها رجوما للشياطين وأعتدنا لهم عذاب السعير وللذين كفروا بربهم عذاب جهنم وبئس المصير إذا ألقوا فيها سمعوا لها شهيقا وهي تفور تكاد تميز من الغيظ كلما ألقي فيها فوج سألهم خزنتها ألم يأتكم نذير قالوا بلى قد جاءنا نذير فكذبنا وقلنا ما نزل الله من شيء إن أنتم إلا في ضلال كبير وقالوا لو كنا نسمع أو نعقل ما كنا في أصحاب السعير فاعترفوا بذنبهم فسحقا لأصحاب السعير إن الذين يخشون ربهم بالغيب لهم مغفرة وأجر كبير صدق الله العظيم
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله يا الله accept your recitation. But from this surah, how many surah have you memorized?
I know just 30 and then a few other surahs from...
Okay, Juz Amman and Tabaruk, yeah? MashaAllah, may Allah accept you. Hafiza, Ameen Ya Rabbul Alameen. Are you ready for question?
Yes.
Yeah? Inshallah. Yes. Let's go to the Shuyuk, inshallah. Ustad Sheikh Fakhrul Islam.
MashaAllah, Hiba Najib Qazi. Did I pronounce right?
Naveed Qazi.
Nagib.
Naveed.
Okay, this must be spelling mistake. Okay. Hiba Naveed Qazi, MashaAllah. Wonderful recitation. May Allah accept you. May Allah make you a great Hafiza and Qari'ah. Keep it up. Love of the Qur'an, mashallah, you have. Keep it up. And try to spread this love to the other sisters as well of your age.
Inshallah.
Yes, we need more teenagers to come forward and encourage the rest of the sisters around the world. The Qur'an, there needs competition in the Qur'an as well. Mashallah. May Allah accept you. May Allah accept your parents and teachers as well.
Ameen
ya Rabbal Alameen. Can I ask you for makhraj of ta, please? Makhraj of ta.
From the tip of the teeth, the tongue touches the top of the teeth. I'm not sure.
Okay. Anything else? Nothing else.
It's light.
Okay, that's fine. MashaAllah. If I say tibaqa, when I stop on the tibaqa, If I say طيبة قو, am I right?
No, because it should be طيبة قو.
So what was the wrong thing I did in there?
You went طيبة قو and it should be طيبة قو.
Okay, طيبة. You're focusing on طيبة. Okay, if I pronounce the طيبة properly, طيبة قو. طيبة قو. Is it right?
Yeah.
It's right. Okay, thank you. Jazakallah.
Jazakallah khair. Ustad Nasiruddin.
Okay. Hiba, mashallah, beautiful recitation. My first question would be, khasi aw wa huwa hasir. What's happening between khasi aw wa huwa? No show.
Ikhfa.
What is ikhfa?
No, ikhfa is when.
Okay, let's come back to my original question. Khasi aw wa huwa.
You are pronouncing.
What's happening here? Which rule is happening? Ikhfa. Is ikhfa?
No.
Then?
It's not. There's a mad, so you.
You mean mad on the kha.
No, the mad on the wow, so you go khasi aw wa.
You are joining.
You're making the aw longer.
Yeah.
Okay, fine, thank you. And my last question, bi rabbihim, bi rabbihim, adab darra. Is it full mouth or empty mouth?
Empty.
Empty.
Rabbi.
What's the difference between full and empty? When would you define this ra is empty and this ra is full?
It means how do you define?
Yes.
You're not sure.
Don't worry.
I'm not sure how to explain.
Okay.
No problem. That's
more than enough. Just to clarify, if you make mistake on your answer, you will not lose your mark. But if you don't say, there is a chance of losing the mark. So, whatever you know, say it, inshallah. Yeah?
Okay.
Inshallah. Okay. Who do you have with you?
My mom.
Your
and
mom.
My dad.
Okay, inshallah. Shall I go to mom of Hiba Kazi, inshallah?
Yeah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah. How did you find her recitation?
Yeah, alhamdulillah.
Yeah?
Alhamdulillah. Yeah, she can do better.
MashaAllah.
Yeah. I hope this platform is a stepping stone for winning the actual competition of the Day of Qiyamah. So that's what we have told them. And so, inshallah.
May Allah accept your time and tough effort, inshallah, and keep helping her again, inshallah.
Inshallah.
Yeah? We want to see her as a Hafiz and a Qariya, inshallah.
Inshallah.
We all make dua for her, inshallah.
Inshallah.
Jazakallah khair. You can take your seat, inshallah. That was Hiba Kadhi, again from Ashford. Jazakallah khair for your nice recitation, inshallah. Let's go to our next reciter, who is Ali Asadiq, again from Ashford.
Ashford doing well,
huh? Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
Alhamdulillah. Ready to recite?
Yeah.
Yeah, confident?
Sort of.
Yeah, inshallah. Let's give you a try, inshallah. When you're ready, you can start your recitation.
A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Wad-duha. Wal-layli iza saja. ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا سائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنحر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث. صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله. جزاك الله خير for your recitation. إن شاء الله. Are you ready for question?
Yeah,
إن شاء الله. If I can go to Ustad Nasiruddin.
Alia, mashallah, very nice tone. Inshallah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala preserve it, protect it.
Ameen.
Okay. My first question would be, what duha you said? Which mud is happening on the ha?
Muddul asli.
Muddul asli. And how many counts is that?
3 to 4.
Muddul asli. Okay, thank you. Okay, next one question associated with that. How would you count a length of mud? How would you measure it? What's the measuring tool?
I'm not sure.
You're not sure. That wasn't part of the question, but just I thought, let me see. Okay. Fa'ammal. Fa'ammal. What's happening there?
Wajib gunna.
Wajib gunna. Okay, thank you very much.
JazakAllah khair. If I can go to Ustaz Sheikh Fakhrul Islam, inshallah.
As Ustaz started the sentence already, fa'ammal. So let me carry on. Okay, before I go to the question, Aliya Sadiq, JazakAllah khairan.
Thank you.
Thank you for your effort. Thank you for your journey to here. Thank you for your preparation for all of these. May Allah reward you. May Allah reward your parents. May Allah reward your teachers. This needs courage, you know that. Coming in this age, especially coming to this studio and reading. May Allah
and
reward
sitting
you.
Sitting on this chair.
Keep it up. And encourage all your friends. And tell them, look, I done it. So we need all of them. Obviously, our youngsters, they can read and they got that zeal in them.
Zeal too,
but the only thing is they are shy. You see, you two came, both of you, broke your shyness and coming. This is for the love of Allah, love of the Quran.
And Ustaz, just to add on your topic, this is the competition. And one of the aspects of this is to build up their confidence level.
Confidence, yes. And so you will see Allah will reward you for everything you have done for this until now. Allah will reward you, and Allah will reward every one of the people who's behind you trying for you to do this. Allah will reward inshallah. You, inshallah. So I will ask you, as Ustad started the sentence, فَأَمَّا الْيَتِيمَ فَلَا تَقْهَرْ. تَقْهَرْ, which rule is down the qaf?
فُلْ مَفْرَى.
فُلْ مَفْرَى. Anything on the qaf?
Sorry, I don't know that.
You don't know, no problem. فَأَمَّا الْيَتِيمَ فَلَا تَقْهَرْ وَأَمَّا السَّائِلَ فَلَا تَنْهَرْ. Shall I read tanhar or shall I read tanhar?
Tanhar.
Har. Any reason?
No, tanhar.
Tanhar. Softer ones.
Yeah.
Where is the makhraj of it?
I don't know.
No idea. Okay, no problem. Jazakallah. Okay. Thank you very much.
Inshallah. Alia, who do you have with you?
My mom and my dad.
Okay, if I can go to father of Alia, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum. Wa rahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum. Wa rahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How did you find her recitation?
MashaAllah, very good. They have put a big effort, all the children from Ashford.
Mashallah.
They worked hard since you came to our mosque.
If I'm not wrong, you are one of the committee members of that masjid.
Yes.
Mashallah. Yes. May Allah accept all of your hard work.
And you may came Allah accept the Ashford area and the masjid as
Ameen,
well.
Ameen, ya Rabbi.
Ameen. Ameen.
We want
Ameen
to see Ashford every year on Channel S now, inshallah.
Inshallah. When I came to Ashford in 2002, there was no mosque.
Okay, mashallah.
Mashallah, we are getting Muslim children now who will be promising Hafiz in the future with the help of our imams.
Mashallah.
We thank all the children to come to the classes and our imams to look after them
keep
and teach them,
to help them inshallah.
This deen.
JazakAllah khair for your time and effort, inshallah. Aliya, you can sit down, inshallah. Ustad, before we go to more recitation, inshallah, if you can say a few words on last few recitations briefly in 30 seconds, inshallah.
Jazakumullah khairan. I never like anyone restricting me with 30 seconds and 20 seconds, but thank you for the opportunity. Alhamdulillah. I was thinking, why Ashford here? Why we don't go to Ashford? There's so many reciters from Ashford, mashallah. Yes, we should have gone to Ashford ourselves with Global Aid and Channel S. In the future, we'll come to you, but so many participants, mashallah. Overall, last few reciters, alhamdulillah, done fantastic. Yeah, I can't spot any mistakes. Having said that, there are a lot of areas of improvement needed. Yes, sometimes what happens when I say it's very good, and people don't go to the next round, then get upset. Like, you know, Ustad said, everyone's good, then how don't we go to the next round? There are areas of improvement. There are quite few major mistakes we've had in the last couple of reciters. So when you go back home, if you've got the program recorded, listen to it, ask your teacher, there are major errors there. What you've dragged where you're not supposed to drag, you've made Madde Asli too long. Yeah, the duration of Madde Asli, just for information, is one length. So be careful, inshallah.
So you mean we're not going to ask this question anymore?
No.
You have given the answer?
Yeah, yeah.
Jazakallah khair, Ustad Nasiruddin. Let's go to our next reciter, who is Zakaria Balagun. If I can request Zakaria to come forward, inshallah, on the stage. Again, he is also from Ashford. Assalamu alaikum, Zakaria.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
Are you ready to recite?
Yes.
Yeah, inshallah. Confident? Yeah. Okay, inshallah, let's see. Begin.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Sunnata man qad arsalna qablaka min rusulina wa la tajidu li sunnatina tahwila. أقم الصلاة لدلوك الشمس إلى غسق الليل وقرآن الفجر إن قرآن الفجر كان مشهودا. ومن الليل فتهجد به نافلة لك عسى أن يبعثك ربك مقاما محمودا. وقل رب أدخلني مدخل صدق وأخرجني مخرج صدق واجعل لي من لدنك سلطانا نصيرا. وقل جاء الحق وذهق الباطل إن الباطل كان زهوقا. وننزل من القرآن ما هو شفاء ورحمة للمؤمنين. ولا يزيد الظالمين إلا خسارا. وإذا أنعمنا على الإنسان أعرض ونأى بجانبه. وإذا مساه الشر كان يئوسا. قل لن يعمل على شاكلته فربكم أعلم بمن هو أهدى سبيلا. ويسألونك عن الروح قل الروح من أمر رب وما أوتيتم من العلم إلا قليلا. صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله زكريا. How do you feel after that? Good. Yeah. ما شاء الله. Well done to you. Okay. Are you ready for the question?
Yeah.
Yeah. Inshallah, if I can go to Sheikh Fakhrul.
ما شاء الله. أحسنت. Wonderful recitation. Very calm. And all the way you remain same. The pattern of reading, The flow of reading was very nice, mashallah. Keep it up. And you want to become Sheikh Sudais in the future. What do you think?
Inshallah.
Yes, inshallah. May Allah accept you. May Allah accept all our students here today.
Ameen.
May Allah accept all the parents and teachers as well. Ameen. Ya Rabbal Alameen. Fatahajjad. If I stop on the dal, fatahajjad, which you did, you stopped. What's happening on the dal? Which rule will be applied on it?
Qalqala.
Is it due to stop only, or do, when I continue, I can do the qalqala as well?
When you continue, you can do the
So qalqala. Either way, it can be qalqala. Okay, can you tell me brief explanation of qalqala?
When the letters da, jim, ba, da, qaf have sukoon on it, it will be read with a light jerking, bouncing sound.
Ahsant. Jazakallah khairan. Wana'a bijanibi. Wana'a, the a is stretching, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Which rule is that in there?
Madul Asli.
Madul Asli. Can you give me a brief explanation of it, please?
When there's a mad understanding fatah, it will be 3 to 4 harakas, 3 to 4 seconds.
Okay. Okay. Jazakallah khair.
Jazakallah khair. If I can go to Sheikh Nasir.
Zakaria, mashallah. Very calmly done. Confidently done. You are sweating. Yeah.
This is normal.
It's the miracle of the Quran.
No, I wouldn't say it's a miracle. The miracle would not make you sweat. But don't worry, it shows, mashallah, but still you didn't.
Love of the Quran.
Yeah, you didn't move from, or you didn't get off your track, mashallah. You done very well. My first question would be Quran al Fajr. When I'm stopping here, Quran al Fajr, what's happening on the Ra? How is it going to be read? Full mouth or empty mouth?
Empty.
Do you know the rule? Do you know the rule of Ra? No. All right, that's fine. Okay, my last question would be Biman Hua Ahda. Biman Hua. Biman Hua. Which rule is happening between both of these words? Biman Hua.
Izhar.
Izhar. And how many letters of Izhar are there?
6.
Okay, and these letters, they've got a name. What are they called?
Huruf Halqiyya.
MashaAllah, very good.
MashaAllah. JazakAllah khair, beautifully done. Okay, inshallah. Zakaria, who do you have with you?
My dad.
Your dad. If I can go to Zakaria's dad.
Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi. JazakAllah khair. How did you find her? His recitation.
Alhamdulillah, it's what we have told the students that hard work pays. When you show love to the Quran, you benefit from it. It's excellent recitation. This is one of the best he has delivered in a long time, and I'm very proud of all the children as well. This is what we're talking about.
Yeah.
You continue to show love to the Quran, and we're very pleased for these performances. Alhamdulillah.
JazakAllah khair for your time and effort to support them, inshallah. Okay, JazakAllah, Zakaria, if you can take your seat, inshallah. That was Zakaria Balogun, again from Ashford, inshallah. Let's go to our next reciter, who is Muhammad Ali Khan from Southampton. If I can call upon Muhammad Ali Khan on the stage, inshallah. Sit, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Muhammad Ali, how are you?
Fine, alhamdulillah.
The way you came, I can see you are confident. Are you?
Yes.
Yeah? Ready to recite?
Yes.
Inshallah. When you're ready, you can start.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث صدق الله العظيم.
MashaAllah. Muhammad Ali, we want to see another big Muhammad Ali who's going to be proud of this Ummah, inshallah. Shall we say inshallah?
Inshallah.
Inshallah, mashallah. Okay, beautifully done. Are you ready for the question?
Yes.
Yeah? Shall you go to the Ustad? Inshallah, if I can go to Ustad Nasiruddin.
MashaAllah, Muhammad Ali, very confidently done, mashallah. The way you jumped onto the chair was.
MashaAllah. Very brave.
Very brave indeed, mashallah.
You're sure that and you are confident?
Yes, and also when his throat got a bit rusty, it's like the sheikhs do, that's the way. Mashallah. That's very good, mashallah. Look, the way you're looking at me, I'm nervous from you now.
Looks like he's the judge.
Yes, you are the judge. Indeed, you are the judge. Okay, my first question would be, وَوَجَدَكَ ضَالًا. Which rule is happening on ضَال?
Mad. Lazim.
Uh-huh. Well done.
What is Madda Lazim?
When there's a shadda after the mad letter in the same word.
After the mad letter, you mean? Yes, yeah. Fantastic, mashallah. Not many grown-ups would be able to say that, but so you said it, mashallah. Excellent.
According to my experience, this year, that was the first question in Madda Lazim, and one child answered, mashallah.
Mashallah.
Well done. Keep it up. Mashallah.
Mashallah. No wonder I called you the judge. Yes, you're the judge of the judges now. Okay, mashallah. Let's move on to the next question. Dhalan fahada. Now, lan fa. What's happening between those both words?
It's idgham.
No, no, let me say it again. وَوَجَدَكَ ضَالًا فَهَدَى.
So لَن فَ, in between لَن and the فَ, what's happening in the connection?
Which one? وَاجِبْ قُنَّا.
Let me read it again, so you listen. وَوَجَدَكَ ضَالًا فَهَدَى. Which قُنَّا is that?
If you're not sure, you can say, I'm not sure.
Then not sure.
Okay, no worries.
Jazakallah
khairan. Muhammad Ali Khan, may Allah accept your recitation. Very confident, very brave boy, as we said. May Allah keep you like this and become the great Qari and great judge, inshallah. As judge mentioned already, you are a judge, yeah? Say, inshallah.
Inshallah.
Good boy. A'ilan fa'aghna. When I say A'i, which mad is this? Any mad? If you don't know, you can say don't know.
Mad muttasil.
Mad muttasil. Well done. I won't ask you for explanation because we've taken too much time already. Can you tell me aghna? Where do I pronounce the ghain from?
The ghain is from the middle of the throat.
Middle of the throat. Good boy. Jazakallah khairan.
Jazakallah khairan, Muhammad Ali. Who do you have with you?
My dad.
If I can go to father of Muhammad Ali, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu. What do you think, inshallah?
Alhamdulillah. I'm proud of him. He's doing practicing hard.
Should be, yeah.
Alhamdulillah.
Helping him, inshallah. We want to see him as a qari and hafid, inshallah.
Amen.
Jazakallah khair for your help and support. Inshallah. If you can. Jazakallah khair. That was Muhammad Ali Khan from Southampton. Dear brothers and sisters who has just joined, as you know, we had telephone round and the local competition, and we have gathered the out of 1500 contestants, only 150 has been selected for quarterfinal. Here they are reciting, alhamdulillah. As we've been saying, the result for this round will be announced at the end of this round, inshallah. We not gonna mention the winner for today, inshallah. It will be announced at the end of this quarterfinal, inshallah. Okay, inshallah. Let's move on to our next reciter, inshallah. Our next reciter is Oliuzzaman. If I can call upon Oliuzzaman to the stage, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam.
Oliuzzaman, pull up the mic, yeah.
Alaikum assalam.
How are you?
Good.
MashaAllah. Are you ready to recite?
Yeah.
Yeah, confident?
Yeah.
You want to say that, inshallah. When you're ready, you can begin.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. والذاريات ذروا فالحاملات وقرا فالجاميات يسرا فالمقسمات أمرا إنما توعدون لصادق وإن الدين لواقع والسماء ذات الحبك إنكم لفي قول مختلف يؤفك عنه من أفك قتل الخواصون الذين هم في غمرة ساهون يسألون أيان يوم الدين يوم هم على النار يفتنون ذوقوا فتنتكم هذا الذي كنتم به تستعجلون إن المتقين في جنات وعيون آخذين ما آتاهم ربهم إنهم كانوا قبل ذلك محسنين كانوا قليلا من الليل ما يهجعون وبالأصحاب هم يستغفرون وفي أموالهم حق للسائل والمحروم وفي الأود آيات للموقنين وفي أنفسكم أفلا تبصرون صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله. Oliuzzaman.
ما شاء الله.
Are you Hafiz?
No.
How many juz have you memorized?
Four juz.
MashaAllah. Okay. Are you ready for the question, inshallah?
Yes.
Yeah, inshallah. If I can go to Ustadh Fakhrul Islam.
MashaAllah. Jazakallah khairan. Oliuzzaman. MashaAllah. May Allah accept you. May Allah make you a great Hafiz.
Amen.
I enjoyed your recitation. Very calm, very quiet recitation. Very confident, mashallah. Can you tell me, man ufiq? When I say man u, is there any rule of tajweed?
Izhar.
Izhar, what is that?
To make it clear.
Make it clear. Okay. Can you give me a brief explanation of it, of this izhar?
So if izhar letters come after nun sakin or tanwin, then you have to read the nun sakin and mim sakin clearly. Nun sakin and tanwin.
Tanwin. Good boy. Jazakallah khairan. Ahsant. Can you tell me uyun? You made a long mad on there. Uyun. Why?
Because it's a mad. Mad.
Any reason for that?
Mad. Not sure.
Not sure. But it's supposed to be long.
Yeah.
Good, good. Jazakallah khair.
Jazakallah. Let's move on to another shaykh, inshallah.
Okay, Jazakumullah Waliuzzaman. MashaAllah. Beautiful name. Inshallah, Allah will make you a wali of the time as well, inshallah. inshallah. You read beautifully, yes?
Yes.
He knows that as well. He read beautifully, which you did indeed. Okay, my first question would be, قَوْلِمْ مُخْتَلِفْ. قَوْلِمْ مُخْتَلِفْ. What's happening between the both words?
قَوْلِمْ. مُخْتَلِفْ.
قَوْلِمْ مُخْتَلِفْ.
لِمُّ. In between lam and the mim.
Oh,
isn't it?
Yes.
Gunna.
Which gunna would that be?
If there's no idea, you can say no idea. We can.
No
idea. No problem.
Okay. Okay. My last question would be. Innahum kanu. What's the rule happening between innahum kanu?
Innahum kanu. Between those words.
Yes, yes. Hum.
Hum ka. In between mim and the kaf.
Is it inna?
If it's not sure, say not sure. No problem.
No.
No?
No problem, inshallah. Uliyuz-Zaman, who do you have with you today?
My brother.
If I can go to brother of Uliyuz-Zaman, if you are here. Oli's brother. Is he not here?
No, my brother came.
Okay, no problem, inshallah. Okay, may Allah accept your recitation, yeah. Inshallah. And say salam to your mom, as okay. She has been putting a lot of effort to you, inshallah.
Okay.
Yeah? Yes. Okay, inshallah, you can take a seat. Jazakallah khair. That was Uliyuz-Zaman, 13 years old from London. After long list of Ashford, we have found another Londoners. Jazakallah khair, Uliyuz-Zaman, for your nice recitation. Let's move on to our next reciter, who is Maria Khan, again from London. 9 years old, Maria Khan from London. Assalamu alaikum, Maria.
Wa alaikum salam.
Okay. How are you?
Fine.
MashaAllah. Are you confident?
Yeah.
Yeah? InshaAllah. When you're ready, you can begin your recitation.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم عما يتساءلون عن النبأ العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم نجعل الأرض مهادا والجبال أوتادا وخلقناكم أزواجا وجعلنا نومكم سباتا وجعلنا الليل لباسا وجعلنا النهار معاشا وبنينا فوقكم سبعا شدادا وجعلنا سراجا وهاجا وأنزلنا من المعصرات ماء ثجاجا لنخرج به حبا ونباتا وجنات ألفافا إن يوم الفصل كان ميقاتا يوم ينفخ في الصور فتأتون أفواجا وفتحت السماء فكانت أبوابا وصيرت الجبال فكانت سرابا إن جهنم كانت مرصادا للطاغين مآبا لابثين فيها أحقابا لا يذوقون فيها بردا ولا شرابا
صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Beautifully done. Have you finished your juz amma? How many juz have you memorized?
One.
Okay, ما شاء الله. Jazakallah khair. May Allah accept you as a hafiz, a qariya, inshallah. Are you ready for a question, inshallah? Yeah? I can go to Sheikh Nasiruddin, inshallah, for the question.
MashaAllah.
Maria Khan.
Maria Khan, yes, mashaAllah. You recited very confidently indeed, mashaAllah. For your age, you've done fantastic, brilliant. My first question would be, Naumakum Subata. The rule between Naumakum Subata. Which rule is happening between those Kum Su? You're not sure? Okay. Would you know the, my second question, would you know the letters of Mad?
Yeah.
What are they?
Alif, Waw, Ya.
And when are they letters of mud?
It's when they are, there's like different rules for mud, but there's like...
The same rule for one of them.
So say if you had mud muttasil, it's like when you have a mud letter and there's a hamza or an alif after it in the same word.
Okay, okay, thank you very much.
Okay,
very good.
Can go to check for college.
MashaAllah, Jazakillah khairan, Maria Khan. Very brave girl, very confident, MashaAllah. May Allah make you a great hafiza and qariya. Say Amin Ya Rabbal Alamin. I liked your sitting.
Facing.
Shall I tell you why? Previously, two students, they didn't like us. They were facing other way. But you paid you off. You faced us. And you didn't face the presenter. Thank you very much. MashaAllah. No, you guys really liked us. I was joking. Thank you very much. Right. Maria Khan, Hamimaw wa Ghassaqa. That's your last verse. Tell me Hamimaw wa. Which rule is that?
Idgham.
Idgham. Which idgham?
Idgham is gunna.
Idgham with gunna. Jazakillah khairan. I won't ask you any more on that. Ghassaqa. Which rule is that when you stop on that? On the qaf. When you stop on the ghassaqa, which rule is that? If you don't know, you can say, I'm not sure. We can move on.
Qalqala.
Qalqala. Good girl. Okay, we'll move on, inshallah. Jazakallah.
Jazakallah khair. Maria Khan, who do you have with you?
My dad.
I can go to Maria's dad. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah. What do you think?
Alhamdulillah, she done really well.
Yeah.
Very brave.
MashaAllah.
I couldn't sit on that chair and do it.
Yeah. Jazakallah khair for your help, support. May Allah accept her. May Allah accept your time and effort. The input you are putting on her, inshallah. Amen. Inshallah. If you can take your seat, inshallah. Let's move on to our next reciter, who is Zilal Eldogan. If I can request Zilal Eldogan to come forward. Zilal Eldogan, 13 years old from Ashford, inshallah. She is our last, but not least, inshallah. Let's see. Assalamu alaikum, Zilal.
Wa alaikum salam.
How are you?
Fine, thanks, you?
MashaAllah. Okay, when you're ready, you can start.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitani rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Qul ya ayyuhal kafirun. La abudu ma ta'budun. ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم ولا أنتم عابدون ما أعبد لكم دينكم ولي دين.
ما شاء الله. Are you ready for question? Inshallah.
No.
Yeah. No.
No.
Okay. I can go to Sheikh Fakhrul. Inshallah. The part of competition.
First of all, I want to praise you for reading shortest surah. And you know, I want to praise you because we want to finish you off quickly.
Yeah, inshallah.
Is that why you've chosen the smallest one?
Yeah, nearly to end, yeah, inshallah.
MashaAllah. Jazakillah khairan. Beautiful surah, beautiful recitation as well. And more than anything, we should thank your confidence. To have the confidence to come and sit on that chair, it's a lot. You see, May Allah reward you. May Allah reward your parents. May Allah reward your teachers. Keep it up. And okay. Encourage everyone in your family to come next time, inshallah. Okay?
Do you have anyone in your family here to support you? Who do you have?
I have my older sister and mosque.
If I can ask elder sister. Oh, Imam. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
How do you think?
I feel inspired.
Okay,
because
mashallah.
Of this is the initiative for next year, inshallah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the all children, they feel different, inshallah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. We'll see next year, inshallah.
May Allah accept your time and effort, the time you are putting to this student and everyone. May Allah accept all of your time, inshallah.
Jazakumullah.
Yeah? Inshallah, if you can take your seat, inshallah. Alhamdulillah, we are nearly to end of our, that was our last reciter. Alhamdulillah, we had all together 14 contestants today, alhamdulillah. If I can go to our judges, inshallah, first, if I can request Sheikh Fakhrul Islam to give some overall feedback.
Conclusion.
Conclusion, inshallah.
MashaAllah. Jazakumullah khairan. Thank you very much. I want to thank all the participants here and all the parents, guardians, and teachers. Jazakumullah khairan. Barakallahu feekum. May Allah reward you abundantly for your hard work, for your time, for your effort, for your encouragement and inspiration to these children. May Allah reward everything or everyone behind these children who's working for their success. And I will say to the parents before I go to children and their parents and the teachers and leaders here that because of your support and encouragement, these children, young children, are here today. Now, imagine if this support and encouragement you carry on for another few years, these same children you will see, they becoming the stars of UK.
Sure.
And I'm telling you. That's what we need and you need. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam made these sahabis, they are the stars of the nation. The sahabis, they weren't stars before they become Muslim, were they? Yeah, they were bad people. But as soon as they became Muslim, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam brushed them so well and cleansed them from all their mistakes and wrongdoings. These same people became radiyallahu anhum wa radu an. Allah is pleased on them. And they were pleased on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So these children today, they are reading. Some of us probably realizing some of the mistakes they're making. But to be honest, if you can carry on with your attention on them, with your hard work on them, these same children will be brilliant. These same children in next few years, you will see they're sitting on my chair. Inshallah. Do we want to see this?
Inshallah.
Then we have to carry on with the hard work. Say inshallah.
Inshallah.
And I will say to the children, that this is your hard work, but don't stop it. If you even go to the next step, don't stop your hard work. Don't think I've done too much. Alhamdulillah, I'm happy now. I don't have to do anymore. No, you have to carry on with the hard work. There is a lot more to learn, and those children will not go to next step. Don't be heartless. Don't be upset. Don't be hopeless.
Keep it up, for inshallah, your nice word,
and Allah will give you success.
Inshallah.
As well.
If I can go to Sheikh Nasiruddin shortly, inshallah. To conclude, if you say
okay.
A few words, inshallah.
Jazakumullah khairan. First of all, thank you very much for everyone coming, making the effort, coming all the way here. Huge thanks to the parents, especially the mothers, I would say, because it's always fathers get the credit. But the mothers, the hard work you do at home, guiding them, helping them in their studies, helping them out to the madaris and bringing them back, feeding them everything. Subhanallah, it goes unnoticed a lot of time. So a big thank you to all the mothers, what you've done. And the participants, regardless of you move forward, as Sheikh said, regardless you go to the next round or not, it shouldn't be the end of your journey. It just should be the beginning. You should be student of the Quran until we die. Inshallah. We should be the student of the Quran. And we should build our character according to the Quran.
Ameen.
By just reciting the Quran beautifully isn't good enough if we don't go home and obey our parents, if we don't go and obey our elders, if we don't show love to the young ones. So we have to learn all the characters of the beautiful Prophet Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We have to do good, advise people of doing good. We have to refrain from evil and make sure nobody around us does that. If they do, we should discourage them from doing wrong things. In that way, we can build our character and people around us. And inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will guide us. Jazakumullah khairan.
Jazakallah khair, Asatis, for your time and effort. And the audience who have come all the way from Southampton, Ashford, Kent, Maidstone. Jazakumullah khair, everyone. Dear viewers, we are to end the program, inshallah, we need to finish up, inshallah. Before we finish, just to remind you again, inshallah, result for this quarterfinal will be published on the at the end of this quarterfinal, inshallah. And we'll have another two more episodes of quarterfinal, inshallah. You will see more reciter who will be reciting in front of you, inshallah. Until we see next Saturday, inshallah. Take care of yourself. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Wa